One question I get asked a lot from Filmora 9 users is, hey Daniel, is there an easier way to take all of the changes I've made on one piece of footage and apply it to the other so I don't have to go back and change each one of them one at a time? Well, there is a way, and it's even easier with the new Filmora 9.3, so let me show you how. Here's a perfect example of what you might run into while editing. You might have a piece of footage like this shot of a puppy playing on the beach, but you may want to color correct it and add filters to get it to look really amazing. I do this a lot myself. I'll change the temperature, the tint, I'll apply a LUT to that piece of footage, I'll modify the contrast and the exposure settings, I'll even change the individual color values and adjust the lighting spectrum. I have a live stream that showed exactly how to do these things, and I'll put down in the description below. But then if you're like me, you'll have this piece of footage that looks really great, but then you want to apply that to all these other pieces of footage from that project. Here's where Filmora 9 makes that really simple. Once you've got that first piece of footage dialed in, you can right-click on that piece of footage you've adjusted and choose Copy Effect. You now have those changes copied to your clipboard. You can choose any or all of the other pieces of footage you'd like to apply that to in your timeline. In this case, just by clicking on the first piece of footage, holding the Shift key on your keyboard, and then choosing the last piece of footage selects everything in between. You could also choose individual pieces of footage one at a time by choosing the first one, hold the Control key on your keyboard, and then individually click and select the others, and Filmora will keep each of those selections highlighted. Once you've got your other clips selected, right-click anywhere in your timeline and choose Paste Effect. And every change you made to the first video clip is now applied to all the others you've selected. This also applies any filter you may have added as well. So if you added a bokeh blur or lens flare, those will be applied to the rest of the other footage you've selected as well. I really hope this helps you speed up your workflow. And if you want to learn more Filmora tips, tricks, and techniques, be sure to check out the video on screen now and the ones I've got pinned down below. Peace.